Hey, what's up, Royal Babies? The Bowers King, baby, back here with another video. Bro, I am tired. Bro, I just came from school, bro. It's a Wednesday, bro. You know, I just came from school and it's crazy. I'm crazy tired, bro. But anyways, bro, y'all see today. Enough about me. You know what I mean? You don't care about me. Anyways, y'all see today, bro. We got rap lyrics without context. You know what I mean? So it's sus and questionable lyrics, you know what I mean? So, hey, bro, let's just get into it. I don't want to talk much. The title says it, bro. It's sus and questionable lyrics. Rap lyrics that are out of lyrics that are out of context. But anyways, before we get into it, y'all make sure to hit the subscribe and join the Royal Baby, the biggest, illest, the fittest, dopest family of the interwebs. Let's go! Chicken noodle ass nigga, man, you boneless. Hey, hold on. Nah, chicken noodle ass nigga, man, you boneless. I guess I can let him slide with that. No homo, but I'ma let him. Fuck that. Yeah. Sometimes you just gotta catch chlamydia on these niggas, G-shit. Hey, X, I'm telling you, bro. I'm telling you, sometimes you gotta catch chlamydia on these niggas. Come on, bro. Come on, X. We cannot disrespect you, cause you know what I mean. But hey, this nigga's
G-shit. Beat up a kindergartner. That nigga was 5 years old.
Hey, you got some pedo lyrics. Took the whole complex like shit was blood of Christ. Staring at the shooter. Yeah, I'm drinking piss. The doctor's mad. Hey, hold on. Now look at YBN Kodai. Actually, it's no longer YBN Kodai. It's just Kodai. Drinking piss. Look what he's saying. The dog just smacked my ass. Smacked my ass. I get pissed and fuck your father. Nah, Young Thug had a lot of those, bro. He had a whole lot of. There's a lot of stuff. Saying Young Thug is sus and all that, you know what I mean? But nah, bro, I just feel like he's misunderstood or some shit. I don't know, bro. Hey, yo, let's go. Eminem. Get on a mic and doodle my doodle. You do not have a fighting chance to move. You were covered in my poo poo. Smothered in my manure while I spit saliva fluid. Nah, fuck it. Feed them bitches carrots, fuck them like a rabbit. What my. nah. This is cool, I'm fucking niggas. You know what, I'm not gonna believe this video anymore. I know this lyric, I love it. It's, you fuck my bitch, that's cool, I'm fucking niggas bitches too. Come on, bro. Nah, as in, bro, you taking my girl, it's cool with me, because I'm also taking other niggas girls, you know what I mean? This video... I see what y'all up to. I see what y'all up to. Cool, I'm fucking niggas. Nah, I remember this lyric, but I don't know what happened. Then. I fell in love with the pen, started fucking the ink. Feeling like a. he said that shit. He said it. Full of toy, full of bear, helping us your people. I'm on a. None of you niggas know where the swamp is. AJ number, the number, the number. AJ number, the number. Nah, what? Ayo, what? Nah, what you trying to say about Vaniga? But he's young. Street Bird is young. I think he's 15 or some shit. But obviously, he can't go too low. You know what I mean? He can go 15 or 14. You know what I mean? But nah, he ain't trying to... Nah, and he was talking about himself being young, trying to get with an older girl. You know what I mean? So... It's chill, bro. I mean, that's still wrong for the girl to do that, but bro, come on. I don't have to explain this shit to y'all. Oh, my car's so retarded, the bitch just farted. I like that. I've been eating diabetes and Cheetos for dinner, my nigga. Eating diabetes and Cheetos.
On the cheese in the store. In the store.
Nah, Tyler.
In the store, yeah. You know why my hands are so numb? No. My grandmother sucked my dick and I didn't come.
Hey. Hey, no, bro. You cannot be saying this shit. Bro.
Smack this whore for talking crap. So what if she's handicapped?
My car speaking Israeli.
I think this girl at the club wants to fuck me. And I really think her boyfriend wants to fuck me.
Hey. Bro, logic? Nah, bro.
Got to lose you, cause that's a boo-boo. Poo-poo head, she's a poo-poo face, a cock-a-poo-poo.
That's funny.
Make like this a dick.
Rap is just one of my fetishes, like a dragon is pregnant.
I'ma go and shit and take a piss.
Hey, I like that. For some reason, bro.
Made her eat on my dick with a spoon. Ew.
What's wrong?
Zaytoven, that's my nigga. I've been fucking him forever. Yeah. The rape me, nigga, please.
The riding dick screaming hee haw.
Come on. The nigga dick for half. Nah, bro, y'all can't take the baby lyrics. Because I know the baby lyrics. It's the girl, bro. You talking about girl, cowgirl, and all that. Y'all know. Y'all be under her with me. Y'all know.
The riding dick screaming hee haw.
Cowgirl, you a cowgirl. I'm fucking the hips to die. I want that shit, bro.
The nigga dick.
iPhone
6,
fuck my nigga Terry for a new Blackberry.
Baby girl, I got
3 dicks. 1800. Fuck with me. Progress, baby. Baby girl, I got 3 dicks. Fuck with me. I got three dicks.
Bitches on my dick like.
Hey, we don't know. That's some wordplay. Maybe he has 3 times. You know the length. You know what I mean?
Fun guy. In my songs, human juveniles start ticking.
Have you ever seen a nigga that was black?
We jacking off each other on the beach that come in the water. That's that holy water.
I'm that tip, bitch, I get sand boy.
I'm fucking my neighbor, friend. I think she just might be in a rabies.
Nah, I love this song. It makes it be cool too, yeah. I can never call back if I hang up a minute. Yeah. I don't know what the fuck I say. I'm tired. Oh, fuck with my neighbor's friend. I think she might be Arabian. I want an Arabian bitch. Or Arabic. Or, you know, I want me one of those girls, bro. Like, from the Middle East and all that. I feel like that's what I want to marry. Or Asian. From Japan. What's it called? Singapore. Or maybe Hong Kong. I don't know. But, you know what I mean? Hey, but nah, we fuck with Future. We love Future. We all know.
Hopped about the whip, same color, pickle red.
Say she pregnant, let me fuck so I can feed the kids.
Wait, what? Alright, fuck it. Hey, we are The Weeknd.
When she climax, she made BB.
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb, huh?
Nah, bro. Oh, I guess it's just like dumb lyrics at this point. Because I'm only looking at the sus stuff now. Hey, I heard this shit. I was like, bro, and this one NBA YoungBoy's song. I hope it pulls up. If it don't, I'ma keep quiet about it until it pulls up. In case maybe I got it wrong, but hey.
Your whip is a toilet. You looking like poop in it.
I beat my bitches like my kids.
Hey, Nav, bro. I fuck with Nav. I love him.
Me on the block that he's sipping on piss.
I got blood on my hands and there's no remorse. I got blood on my dick because I fucked the corpse.
Oh, come on, bro. Ah, bro. Who the hell is that? I got Tip over here.
In the face, yeah, I like it like that.
Shot a fat nigga. Tip, come on.
In his stomach and I made a poop.
I'm out the closet. I've been lying my ass off all this time. Me and Dre been fucking with hats off.
Hey. I remember this.
My little cousin, cause I found out he bisexual.
Damn, niggas just shitted on.
He robbed his little cousin cause he found out he's bisexual. I mean, there's some niggas that gonna do that. You know, bro, it's crazy. Like, when you meet people, you gotta be upfront with your sexuality at this point. Cause, bro, niggas really, like, get killed for this shit, bro. Like, damn, bro, you made me get so close to you and you gay and all that. You know what I mean? Like, so you gotta be careful. I'm not saying I condone it. I'm just saying you gotta be careful. Because, bro, the fact is that's the world we're living in right now. Even if you're dating someone and you may be transgender, tell them, like, it should be like the first thing, like one of the first things when you when they get your number ready, they be like, hey, this person's social and I'm getting their number. You know what I mean? Because it's very dangerous in this world, and I'm not condoning it. I'm just saying that's the world we're in. So we gotta either change that or work around it. So right now I'm giving you a solution to work around it, because I don't know if you can actually change everyone's mind. Because I would actually mind if I got close to someone and I found out they're trans, you know what I mean? Because I feel like I'm straight, you know what I mean? Like biological woman type of shit, you know what I mean? Hey, but it's just my opinion.
Bisexual.
Damn, niggas are shitting on me.
Nah, I understand that, but it's just like, nah, they just lift you up.
What's my sister, then I would kiss you.
Putting just in the foot. The girl of my dreams just became a girl.
Bars harder than the morning wood, trying to pee up.
Hey, I know.
Yo, pussy bitch, I'm on my own dick.
Hey, that is, bro, that is it. I thought they're gonna show up that, they're gonna show me that YoungBoy song. If you know that song, bro, comment down below. I'm not gonna say it. If you know that song, you comment down below, bro. But with that being said, bro, I don't need your pussy. I don't need your pussy, bitch. I got my own dick. I'm on my own dick. Ayo, bro. That being said, I'm not here to judge any rapper. I'm not here to judge anyone. So, yeah, y'all make sure to hit the subscribe button. Join the Royal Babies, the biggest, the fittest, dopest family of the interwebs. That being said, that is it for the video.